A quote that really means a lot to me is, "Injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere." Martin Luther King Jr. said that in his letter from the Birmingham jail. And that quote really means a lot to me because I came to law school because I want to help people. Whether that's through property law or criminal law, I'm still figuring out. But anywhere I can help fight injustice, I want to do that.